Yeah, hi there, and you are one of my first-year composition students, and you have a question about our first writing project, Entering Discourse Communities. So you say, I was reading over the multi-draft essay one requirements. I didn't really understand the first part about summarizing three columnist opinions in the sbsun.com. Are we supposed to pick any three columns we find interesting, or does it have to be on a specific topic? Okay, so let's take a look at this specific assignment to help answer your question. So this is where your question lies, right? Summarize three columnist opinions that interest you at the sbsun.com. So we're going to click on this link. And under the opinions, you have to find them here in the editorials. And here is your question. Here is the answer to your question. You can pick anything you want here. It doesn't matter to me, right? So you can choose the topics, no problem at all. All right, anything that you want to pick. So I have no specific requirements on that. So if we go back here, it says, yeah, you can pick any three of these editorials that you find interesting. So they do not have to be on a specific topic. All right? Okay, thank you.